teams had already played Brazil and the top two teams.
So I just say give you a higher scores.
Это очень хорошее ощущение. Приятно очень, что две золотых, две серебряные, как бы ни одного третьего места. Это очень хорошо.
It's actually a great feeling. For today, for now, I got like two gold medals and two silver, which is a great performance for me, and I'm really pleased for my performance today.
Очень хорошее ощущение, как бы хорошее соревнование, престижное, высокого уровня. Было приятно на них участвовать, как бы, и показать такой результат. И, ну и выступать за Украину, показать ее на достойном месте.
It was my pleasure to compete on such high level of competition, such as Youth Olympic Games. But even so, it's for the first time. I believe that it's going to be a great opportunity for Youth Olympics.
At the Bishan Sports Hall, it was the men's vault final, where eight gymnasts were competing for gold, each of them performing two vaults. Turkey's Ferhat Arıkan was the first to start and scored 16.125 for his second attempt, thanks to a very high degree of difficulty.
Very difficult, 6.6 degree difficulty, and he pulled it off.
A day after collecting bronze on the rings, Nastor Abad from Spain performed two sound vaults to be ranked second behind Arıkan.
Big hop on the landing, but otherwise well done, good rotation, good amplitude.
Dark horse Erdenbold Gunbutt from Mongolia, who ranked 37 and didn't qualify for the all-round final, threw caution to the wind on this apparatus and came out on top, moving ahead of Arıkan and into the lead.
Slight hop on the landing, nicely done.
15.662 is what he finishes with, which means that currently he goes up to number one.
The medal hopeful Oleg Stepko from Ukraine couldn't stick the landing of his first vault, leaving Gunbutt safely in the lead. So the men's vault final saw gold for Erdenbold Gunbutt of Mongolia. Silver goes to Turkey's Ferhat Arıkan and bronze for Nastor Abad from Spain.
I'm very happy that first time became the first Olympic champion. Yeah, I'm very happy. Thank you. Yes, I was expected that I will become champion.
Yeah.
I'm very happy that I became first ever Olympic champion, and I'm expecting how Mongolians are happy now. And thank you very much.
Gerçekten çok mutluyum. Bu performansı Türkiye için ilk bir şey. Türkiye için ilk madalya.
I'm very happy, and this is a first for Turkey. It's a first medal.
Bu madalyamı aileme, arkadaşlarıma ve hocama armağan ediyorum.
I want to give this as a gift to my friends, my family, and my coach.
Bir de bizim Türkiye'de siz tanıyorsunuz. Yunus Emre var, sakatlandı falan. Bir de onun için aldığımı söyleyeyim.
A friend of his is injured in the hospital and he wants to dedicate his medal for him.
Yunus Emre.
Yunus Emre.
The Bishan Sports Hall was the venue for the Artistic Gymnastics Individual Apparatus Final, and eight gymnasts competed in the women's beam. Tan Shi Shin looked confident on her favourite apparatus and displayed a very good routine, scoring 15.55.
A nice beginning for Tan. Very well done.
Australia's Angela Donald had a slightly lower degree of difficulty, and despite a sound routine, that was reflected in her score.
A slight problem there on her landing, but she'll maintain her walk, and this is what we love about Angela Donald.
Victoria Komova, who has collected all the golds for women's events so far, couldn't hold it together this time.
It's over.
Here's Komova's undoing, and she knows it.
She fell twice and ended this routine with an injury.
Visibly upset, Komova. Visibly upset. From a front to a side aerial, very visibly upset.
A tremendous amount of pressure on the shoulders of this young 15-year-old.
Italy's Carlotta Falito was last to perform. A clean routine was enough to give her her first silver medal of these Youth Olympics. China's Tan Shixin, overshadowed by Komova in previous events here in Singapore, finally had her moment in the sun, taking the gold. Italy's Carlotta Felitto collected the silver, and bronze went to Angela Donald from Australia.
A Trave ho fatto veramente molto bene, ho fatto il mio meglio, la cinese è veramente tanto brava, comunque sono contenta di essere arrivata seconda. A corpo libero diciamo che ero un po' stanca, ma allo stesso tempo troppo carica, ho spinto troppo e la prima diagonale è andata come è andata, poi il resto l'ho fatto così giusto perché dovevo finirlo, ma tanto sapevo che non avrei preso comunque la medaglia.
So she's really happy about her balance beam performance, even though she says congratulations to the Chinese girl because she was amazing, but she thinks she has done her best and she's happy with her position. And with the floor exercise, she might have just pushed a bit too much because she was tired and she couldn't measure her strength too much. So the rest after that diagonal, she just did it because she had to do it, but she knew that she wouldn't get a medal.
The floor final brought an end to the women's artistic gymnastics, with 8 athletes qualified for the event. Tan Shixin from China showed confidence and grace throughout.
So much of determination written there on Tan Shixin's face, and that is bingo!
And finished her routine with a big smile on her face for the first time. Victoria Komova appeared to lose her rhythm early on, with an untidy finish to her first tumbling run.
Oh my goodness, that's not going to do it.
But she pulled herself together and recovered well enough to be ranked second after Tan Shixin.
Nice! One fault, but she's able to recover, and that was a good performance.
Celebrating her birthday, Romania's Diana Bulima had her very own party on the floor. And she received a wonderful present, a silver medal from the first Youth Olympic Games. So China's Tan Shixin won her second gold. Romania's Diana Bulima collected the silver, and Victoria Komova of Russia took the bronze.
Во-первых, вчера допол второго просидели на допинге. Ну, еще четвертый день заключительный тяжеловато было.
Just frankly speaking, she's very, very tired because that's the fourth day she's competing very hard, winning the medals. And yesterday there was the doping control until 1:30 of the night, until 1:30 a.m. practically. So she's tired as well.
Ну, не знаю, наоборот, не волновалась, спокойно выходила, и это, наверное, помешало. И, ну, вообще нервничаю, а сейчас спокойно.
Usually Victoria is very, very nervous before the performance, but because she won all the gold medals the last days, so today she was quite calm, and maybe that was not very good for her performance.
Ну, опыт был, чтобы, ну, как бы на Олимпийских играх уже не так волноваться сильно. То есть меньше, может быть, трясти будет, потому что уже второй раз будет.
Я слышу, что ты блондина, да, готовишься? Okay, actually, Victoria is really preparing for the Olympic Games in London, the real adult Olympic Games, and that was very good experience for her, just to be on the Olympic Games and not to be so nervous.
The final